Hello everyone, Joseph Groats here, and today we are playing more Spyro. Now, we're going to be going in and playing this. I know I haven't played this in a while, so hopefully we get this all set and done, set in stone and everything, so we can be moving on. I know I haven't played this in a while, so the next video will be Cuphead. So, sorry I have two Sonic colors. I gotta catch up on Lego Batman with dual plays, but there's a couple of things I gotta get done first, but also, if I do multiplayer videos, I'm gonna try to edit them in a fashion where it's entertaining and like cutting out here and there. But for these playthroughs, it's more like not that. So,
nice work, Spyro. The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway. But if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun.
Yeah, who cares? Now where do I gotta go now? Already got the talisman here, so why I gotta go this way? She just showed up everywhere.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open.
If you're set on fire, I'm pretty sure you would react different.
Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the winter tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see, all we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475? That's my birthday.
Oh.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Darn it, Hunter. Heck.
You useless buffoons! Why can't either of you?
Where are we? No dragons. Wonderful.
Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in.
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down. Hurry.
Oh my, oh my. I can't see the switch. I think I've broken my glasses.
Crush, go through the portal, you idiot.
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly. This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
Yeah. I would have gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Okay. Okay? Now what? Oh. I see. Alright, he's protected. Whoop! This reminds me of the Solomon Grundy fight in Arkham City. Oh, we got a special new ability.
Crash! You may have been able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you.
Bring it on, Shorty.
Come here now. Destroy him and make sure it's painful. What? Go! Get me out of here! A long dragon.
What a wuss.
Guidebook. That just says guidebook. Crush defeated. I feel so special. Okay, actually, I actually don't.
Has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. If Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! No! Why, you...
Of course it does. We can't have nice things. Where are we now? I demand to know where we are. Crystal Glacier.
Mm-hmm.
No! Well, that prank went out bad. Prank gone wrong.
Spyro, the ice wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm.
Ooh. Don't mind. That sounds amazing. You're just everywhere, aren't you? I was doing landscaping work, and I feel like I've...
tick on me or something.
You get this itchy feeling or whatever, like something's crawling on you, and you're like, no, get me out, get it off. Yeah.
Could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
That guy's voice is familiar. There's still work to be done. That was a quick...
Snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone.
Hmm. I have to go find a snow leopard. Oh, hey, buddy! Don't go in there. That's not a leopard. That's like a wolf.
Be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this rap.
An orb. What's even the point of that? Like, unless we're collecting orbs for a reason. Here it is. No!
We used to give guided tours of these caves, but now they're infested with multiplying draclets. It's only a matter of time before they take over our whole village. Great! But remember, you have to catch... Saved us all from a grisly fate.
Right, that was cool. Instead of getting a supercharge, you get a superfly. Snooker. Alright, now let's collect the gems to get out of here. Alright, collected all the gems. That was fun. Stop, drop, and roll!
Hey, Dragon. I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting sinned.
Salamanders.
I'm so sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friends.
Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for him.
Well, that was simple. Ooh, one of these. I remember this. Ow! Oh no. Ow! Ow! Alright, there were salamanders around here. Where are they? Oh, there's one. I am impervious to lava. Why does it make this a skin in Crash Team Racing?
If you see any, my little...
Spyro, our village is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you...
Yeah. No. Spyro, what are you doing?
Well done, Grasshopper. Take this.
One of them is almost got eight.
It looks like more.
Are you kidding me?
For helping.
Wait, babysit. Now, how the hell do I get over there? Yeah! Finally became first person shooter.
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can.
Are you kidding me? Ah.
Oh! Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something. Thanks for the gem.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, use the left stick to move.
Alright, I just wanted to run out and collect some gems, so. I'm gonna end this here. Hope you guys like, share, and subscribe. Be back for next time. I'll see you guys next time with Cuphead.